I am Dr. Rajiv Krishna from Patna Medical Heart Institute, a consultant cardiologist. Heart failure is a highly prevalent condition in India. Heart failure is a condition in which heart is unable to meet the demands of our body. So a person gets easy fatigability, there is pedal edema, there is breathlessness on exertion. So this is an easily diagnosable condition. And when diagnosed early, the complications and the progress of the disease can be slowed. So progression is slow when we diagnose it in an early stage. And this condition is especially prevalent in persons who are diabetics and who are having cardiac diseases, coronary artery diseases. So awareness is very important regarding this condition. It is needed by the government and medical fraternity to regular public meetings and make people aware about the condition of heart failure and decrease the burden of heart failure from society. Early diagnosis and proper medications, lifestyle modifications like decreased intake of water, decreased salt intake, this all can lead to a decrease in the burden of heart failure from our society. Thank you.